But we're going for ground zero pacifist routing. I don't have to be pacifist for this quest. I'm just trying to route pacifist run for my future characters. So this is a ground zero cafe section when you obtain key. However, there are still things to do. I could potentially use the bathroom to trap the monsters. Do you see this shadow? This painting? Looks weird. Yeah, if you can hear, there are some weird noises upstairs. You wanna close the doors? No, you wanna keep them open. Yes, you wanna keep the doors open. Ideally, you wanna keep safe. Yes, and... ideally, you wanna have celerity at this point, otherwise it will be hard. Actually, this should increase my stamina. I cannot move in cutscenes, it's annoying as fuck. You wanna move as fast as possible, as fast as possible. Fuck. That's one of the possibilities. Fuck, I have 9, I need 10, I cannot increase dexterity any further. We're in us. This is because Tremere, normally I would have enough dexterity. Yeah, he's instantly dead. You should be safe here. This is false sense of security, but this is all we can afford right now. Okay, you wanna save again here. Okay, apparently Fuckface has scripted to go down here. He cannot normally jump here. Okay, that's problematic, but doable. We apparently don't have any blood left because... I'm using blood like that. Fuck you. Fuck you. This door destruction is also scripted. Nice. And we keep Internet Cafe in hand of civilization. You will be able to roam here freely if you need info. Naturally, we look at my state right now. That was pacifistic, but I sacrifice a lot. However, this is very important. Me and my diet, or rather lifestyle, Fuck. If I will be quicker, if I would not talk, I would have a snack in safe spot. Ideally, we need a like police officer. Police officers have extremely potent blood. Most important in this shit is to naturally restore my health. Blood points are just, you know. Yeah, as pacifist you will eat a lot more than as non-pacifist vampire. Because you will have to like use your vampire powers to not kill. That's it, see you.